уверен, куда идти. Попробуем еще раз, может. Вот мы все видели уже.
I'm telling you. The Magister silences the prison, turns to you, and holds out his hands as if to say, well, I tried my best. The hanging...
Well, it...
His eyes narrow.
What are you?
The White Magister...
A plot...
Damn all of you!
смысле. Надо их бить. Thank you. Блядь.
Thank you.
сейчас, да. Без разницы уже. Thank you.
his foot, arms crossed, tight across his chest.
Why are you wasting everyone's time? Get to the site before the Empress sees.
Спросить, где вел раскопки призрак.
Haven't you seen the excavation site? There's real treasure there. Bones of the beast. The site's close. It has to be. There's more stones to break, more earth to turn. We need to get there.
The spirit stares down at his own corpse, a bemused look upon his face.
Попробовать прочитать его мысли.
He turns to you so fast you don't see the movement. His eyes look blank, as if the void has touched them. He tries to speak, but lacks the strength to do more than croak two words. His foot, arms crossed, tight across his chest.
Why are you wasting everyone's time? Get, haven't you seen?
There's some of
those. It has to.
The spirit of a man cowers on the floor of the cell, his head tucked down. An unseen hand yanks his head up by the hair. His wide, panicked eyes find his tormentor. His lips part to plead. But before he can, a slash opens across his throat. Ghostly silver sprays forth, his eyes bulge. He clutches his hands around his neck and pitches forward to the ground, twitching. The spirit of an elven woman holds her palms upward. A hesitant peacemaking gesture, she steps forward and suddenly jerks to a halt. One of her hands moves to her stomach. It comes away, coated in a silvery spectral blood. She looks right through you, to her murderer. Her expression drowns in confusion and shock. Her knees buckle. She drops to the floor, soundlessly. Her hands clasped together, the spirit of a woman mumbles silent prayers to herself. Unseen hands force her to her knees. Her lips move more rapidly. There's a faint sound next to you, like an echo, the metallic rasp of a sword being unsheathed.
Попытаться в знак утешения накрыть ее руку своей.
Your hand passes through the spirit, but with a little resistance. For a moment, you connect with her. The woman's spirit seems to sense it also. She looks up, oddly serene, and locks eyes with you. Her lips part to say something.
Am I dead? Are you a god?
An echoing swish heralds a blur of silver passing through the spirit's neck, back to front. Her head topples forward, followed by the rest of her, a brief moment later. The spirit of a dwarf raises his fists against an unseen foe. He silently curses at them and throws a punch.
Не сходить с места.
He lunges through you. No impact, just a passing chill right to the marrow. The spirit pivots, sensing another assailant. He draws a fist back again and suddenly freezes, his back arching in silent agony. He sinks to his knees, otherworldly silver blood blossoming from a wound between his shoulder blades.
This, you really need to be
Мне это ничего не дает. Тем не менее. Блин. Жаль.
Proud that you'd allow Voidwoken to raise the land. Proud of your wrongs.
Поспорить с ним. Его обманывали. Александр, Далис, весь орден.
A crooked sneer surfaces from the spirit's deep pit of contempt.
The Order has something you could never understand. A code.
His sneer widens.
Traitors like you. You have no code. You blindly ricochet from one conflict to the next, stirring the pot while scolding the virtuous. You pretend to have honor, but you're a fraud.
Пошли. помню, тут сложно было бы или нет. Вот здесь легко достать будет. Тут тоже легко. Тут тоже. Где еще один? Ну, это тоже потяжелее будет найти. плохо идет бой. Все на него. Хорошо. где-то здесь. Шансы есть, но сложно. В этот раз мы проиграли, но можно победить. Есть шанс. Просто не повезло, что потеряли зверя быстро. Ладно. На этом я прощаюсь на сегодня. Увидимся завтра. Попробуем, наверное, еще раз с ним подраться. Не получится, пойдем куда-нибудь еще. Спасибо за просмотр. Увидимся.